السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. مرحبا. My sisters and brothers, last time we were discussing about the first lesson. Today we will inshallah discuss the second lesson. And last time our lesson was about the mufradat. Mufradat mean the single letters, the single alphabets of the Arabic. And today inshallah we will read about the murakkabat. Murakkabat mean the combination of the letters. Like that. Let we start inshallah. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Alif, Lam Alif, Lam Alif, Ba Alif, Lam Alif, Lam, Lam Alif, Lam Ha, Lam Alif, Ba Lam Ba. Kaf, Kaf, this is Kaf, and also this shape also the Kaf, the various type, the shape of the Kaf. Kaf Ba, Kaf Ba, Kaf Alif, Kaf Alif, Ba Kaf Ta, Ta Kaf Tha, Ba Ta, Tha, Noon, Ya, Ba Alif, Noon Alif, Ta Alif, Ya Alif, Sa Alif, Ba Sin, Ya Sin, Noon Sin, Ta Sin, Sa Sin, Sa Jim, Ta Ha, Noon Kha, Ya Ha, Ba Jim, Ya Mim, Ba Mim, Noon Mim, Ta Mim, Sa Mim, Ba Ya, Ya Ya, Noon Ya, Ta Ya, Sa Ya, Noon Ba Lam, Ta Noon Lam, Ba Ya Lam, Ya Ta Lam, Sa Sa Lam, Noon Ba Noon, Ba Noon Noon, Ta Ya Noon, Ya Ta Noon, Sa Sa Noon, Jim Ha, Kho, Ha Sa, Kho Ba, Jim Ta, Ta Ha Ta, Ya Jim Ba, Ba Kha Ta, Ta Ha, Ba Ta, Ya Ha, Ta Ha, Noon Ta, Ha, Ya Ha Ba, Ba Ha Alif, Ba Ha Mim. That is also the bold Ha. There is the various types of the bold Ha, like that, that is Ha, and also this type of the Ha, and this condition of the Ha, and there is, that is also for the Ha, and that one also Ha. Dal, Ral, Jim Dal, Kha Zal, Ra, Za, Jim Ra, Khaza, Ra, Za, Ya Ra, Ta Za, Sin, Shin, Sin Lam, Shin Lam, Sad, Zad, Ta, Za, Sad Ba, Ta Ba, Zad Alif, Za Alif, Ayn, Ghayn, Hamza, Ayn Za, Ghayn Ra, Sad Ayn, Zad Ghayn, Ba Ayn Dal, Ta Ghayn Dal. Hamza in the shape of Alif, Hamza in the shape of Waw, Hamza in the shape of Ya, Fa, لام قاف لام يافا ميم ميم حاميم لاميم تاميم تاميم تا. With the help of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we completed the second lesson. Inshallah, we will meet on the third lesson. Ma'as salama ila al-liqa. Have a nice day.